Okay. Maybe that's a bit better.
Okay.
Dragon Ball Z Budokai Tenkaichi 3!
Did you hear anything in the background? Later play some Armageddon, and then I guess I'll finally get on to the some studying. With a random chemical element, periodic element, we can study how planets interact. Hopefully at some point, if I'm in a good mood, I'll come close. Take a little bit of work, but I do have everything. So, hopefully, we'll see. Maybe if I'm in a good mood. Oh, I did actually
begin
something. Give myself the ability to read chat.
Dragon Ball Attack!
I want to get in here so it doesn't try to play.
Hey! What do we play today?
This is where you can experience most of Gohan's adventures.
Get through some of these.
This battle program was created by
Mission 100.
Now, which battle shall I enjoy?
The plan is to get as many Z's as possible through this, so I'm gonna keep going with the really cheap combo of.
Who will you fight with?
Super Saiyan. I think she cleared it through. We'll see. We'll see.
then, entertain me.
Okay.
Time is wasting. Let's hurry.
Was a pretty interesting show. I'll be waiting for you. Here's a gift. Take it before I change my mind.
I need it.
Now, which battle shall I enjoy?
Concerto.
Who will you fight with?
I'm gonna let you do it. Kinda wonder she's hurt for life. I'm setting up her kill.
Now. You better come back. I'll be waiting.
Shut up.
This is just Mom will introduce everyone.
You can compete again.
I wonder if the world cares a lot of interesting with fighting.
You can. This is a.
It seems like you can. Gohan.
If you can even battle in teams. Gotek, let's pair up and use fusion.
Had enough food lately.
You can compete against your friend.
If you learn the controls and practice your moves, you can compete.
There's a lot of things you can compete.
Go on, hurry, let's do this.
This is where you can experience most of Gohan.
You can buy Z items.
Evolution Z, I know what I was thinking. All right.
Hey, what I'll take.
Customize. Thank you. beat Perfect Cell to purple. In one of my videos, what was it?
Please choose the mode you want to play.
You can participate. There's a lot of interesting looking battles. Go on, can I do this too?
But, no, there's one thing.
You can fight various battles here.
You can enjoy tons of battles. You can compete against your friends or the computer.
Goku. Goku steps back. Hercules. Thanks to him, left Perfect Cell at low health. And then I just bum crushed him to death with Hercules. Because that's all you can do. You have to rush.
Experience some epic battle.
Okay. Not gonna do too many of these.
So you made it.
I don't wanna play.
Here you can enjoy extreme battles. This battle program was created by Dr. Giroux in order to create the strongest android.
He breaks the beat modem, of course. Hopefully before it rains. Doing something special for me, so I'll probably go on for a little while.
Come on, you should know better.
Dr. Zhu, this battle.
That.
Now, which battle shall I enjoy?
Yeah.
Who will you fight with? Now then, entertain me.
Pretty soon I'll make you entertain me.
Time is wasting. Let's hurry up and end this.
Time to see if my training paid off. Ready!
This.
I'll send you to the next world with this.
I'm not as stiff as my with some of my movements as I have been.
That was a pretty interesting show. Even though you're not an android, you have some great power. Here's a gift. Take it before I change my mind. Now, which battle shall I enjoy?
Super Saiyan 4 Gogeta, it's a cheap way to get Z rank.
Who will you fight with? Now then, entertain me.
Time is wasting. Let's hurry up and end this.
Damn sure.
Come on, let's see what you've got.
Back.
keep rushing me.
I'll be your opponent.
It was a pretty interesting show. This strength wasn't in the data. Here's a gift. Take it before I change my mind.
Better than anything lower than that.
Now, which battle shall I enjoy? Who will you fight with?
Now
then, entertain me.
You're a demon dude, whatever the heck he is. And Satan.
Time is wasting.
Fight!
bet you it's all in 20.
Charge!
I was sure you'd be better than that.
Even though you're not an android, you have some great power. Here's a gift. Take it before I change my...
I need it.
Now, which battle shall I enjoy?
Popular number 18.
Who will you fight with? Now then, entertain me.
Time is wasting. Let's hurry up and end this.
Initiate combat sequence.
Ready!
Fight. Oh, shit.
This is it?
Kind of my own fault for just sitting
here. Hell flash!
Get away from me. Get away from me. Didn't say come closer. Not a thing I said.
I'll send you to the next world with this.
There we go. See, I got a 30 combo.
Looks like it's my turn. Take this!
Send you to the next world with this.
end this.
But hey, one rushing attack.
That was a pretty interesting show.
One ultimate finisher, and most of the time you'll hit Z. Most of the time.
Even though you're not an android, you have some great power. Here's a gift. Take it before I change my mind. Now, which battle shall I enjoy? Who will you fight with? Now then, entertain.
Still undecided how long I'm gonna play before I switch over to Mortal Kombat Armageddon, but hopefully in another couple of hours.
Time is wasting. Let's hurry up and end this.
I'm so bored. Care to fight?
Oh, come on. Well, I am still around here.
This is the ultimate fusion!
Though I do remember, if you line up your beam with that thing's stupid side-to-side beam, I'm pretty sure you can get it to clash.
That was a pretty interesting show.
Pretty sure.
I'll be waiting for you.
See, I screwed it up.
Here's a gift. Take it before I change my... Now, which battle shall I enjoy? Who will you fight with? Now then, entertain me.
Best thing about this game is if you press the X button twice, it makes Vegeta go down to do a push-up, and then you never have to let him come back up, ever. Vegeta just stays that way.
Time is wasting. Let's hurry up and end this.
Now, come at me with all you've got!
Just
really?
No. Yeah, just beat him down. Beat him while he's down.
I was sure you'd be better than that.
Ain't no tournament. It's a street fight. You fall, you get stomped.
That was a pretty interesting show.
There we go.
I'll be waiting for you. Here's a gift. Take it before I change my mind. Now, which battle shall I enjoy?
This one.
Who will you fight with?
This one. That'll work.
Now then,
on the next episode of Dragon Ball Z. You can actually do this and pull out all these swords. I've only ever done it once myself, and I don't remember how. It was probably because of this was scrapped. So I watched a YouTube video and it proved it.
Time is wasting.
This,
let's hurry up and end
this. Long
okay.
Here I come! Take this!
Okay.
It's over!
was sure you'd be better than that.
I was.
That was a pretty interesting show. Even though you're not an android, you have some great power. Here's a gift. Take it before I change. Now, which battle shall I enjoy?
Okay. So, 30 gold, 5. Need this. Keep going.
Who will you fight with?
Then yes, I can read chat.
Now then, entertain.
You can't beat starting the match with a big bang to the opponent's face. It's just great.
Time
is for the community.
Here goes!
if half of Gogeta dies in the past.
That was a pretty interesting show.
Did he just lose half of himself?
Even though you're not an android, man, you have some great power.
Anyway.
Here's a gift. Take it before I... Now, which battle shall I endure?
I'm still really poor, but I guess...
Who will you fight with? Now then, entertain me.
The time.
Okay then, I'll play with you a little bit.
Oh, come on. I know you are.
Take that!
chances of me winning is slim.
It's on! Yeah, I know this isn't much, but... You're all washed up!
By the way, when I did pull off that one stun, when I beat Silver.
This is the end for you!
Yes, you can beat Cell with Majin Buu in the Cell Saga.
Oh man, so I'll be waiting for you. Here's a gift, take it before. Now, which battle shall I enjoy?
Okay.
Who will you fight with?
Stay away from Trunks. Excuse me. Here's the thing that
time is wasting. Let's hurry up and end this.
Every time I call him a pickle.
Come on!
will not lose!
That was a pretty interesting show. This strength wasn't in the data.
I didn't even expect an A.
There's a gift. Take it before I change my mind.
I deserve this.
Now, which battle shall I enjoy?
Next.
Who will you fight with? Now then, entertain me.
Fight.
Okay, then. I'll play with you a little bit.
Enter the champion of justice, the Great Saiyan Man!
Great psychiatric. Thank you. Finally.
Oh.
grown-ups, boys.
Daddy knows best.
That was a...
This strength wasn't in the data. Here's a gift. Take it before... Now, which battle shall I enjoy?
Vote and block.
I vote on.
Now then, entertain me.
Okay. Yeah, we'll see. My hands were starting to hurt.
Okay then, I'll play with you a little bit. Come on, let's see what you've got.
Hey! Fight!
Okay, well, if everything goes well here, maybe I'll let my spot. But I will have to get Votem all set up. And so since I'm going to have to go outside and get grass, I'm in a good mood, people will stop by. Which is nice. So I'll get the camera up for Votem. Smoke.
Sure.
Move!
Even though you're not an android, you have some great power. Here's a gift. Take it.
Not wrong.
Now, which battle shall I enjoy?
Imperial family sounds like. Yeah.
What, are you scared of fighting? It's not like I'll push you to do it. Scared of fighting? It's not like I'll push you to do it. Who will you fight with? Entertain me.
Okay, then. I'll play with you a little bit.
Now you will know the terror of the most powerful being in the universe!
Ready! Fight!
Was a pretty interesting show. Even though you're not an android, you have some great power. Here's a gift. Take it before I change my mind. Now, which battle shall I enjoy?
Yeah. I really kind of want to unlock it.
Who will you fight with? Now then, entertain me.
Time is wasting. Let's hurry up and end this.
Fighter with great power located.
Ready.
Thank you.
I thought, but yeah, of course it really is.
Was a pretty. I'll be waiting for you. Here's a gift. Take it before.
Character makes it nice.
Now, which battle shall I enjoy?
Rotom is really looking for food.
Who will you fight with?
Now then,
entertain me.
Let me make that clear. The tortoise has constant orchard grass in there. So there's a constant food source, non-stop, the whole bottom, the whole top layer is like just straight orchard grass.
Okay then, I'll play with you a little bit.
I haven't had a good workout in a long time. This will be fun. Enough.
Yeah.
wasting. I'll send you to the next world with this.
Okay. There's a good one.
That's the end of you. Goodbye, Shenron.
Be waiting for you. Here's a gift. Take it before I change my mind.
There we go. Cool.
Now, which battle shall I enjoy? Who will you fight with?
I can. Or do I want to? So it's what, 6 Who else should I do?
Now then, entertain me.
Because if I can't win in the end, I just go full on rage quit and explode. Pretty sure that works. Pretty sure.
Time is wit.
Fight!
Wah! Wah! send you to the next world with this. Time 100!
Okay! Here goes!
Let's open the door.
Thank you.
Sorry, maybe. But I can't lose now!
Okay.
That was a pretty...
I'll be waiting for you. Here's a gift. Take it before I change. Now, which battle shall I enjoy? Who will you fight with? Now then, entertain me.
Time is wasting. Let's hurry up and end this.
A complete set, and there was one stage I discovered that was better than anything on like GameFAQs at the time. There's one specific stage
that was a pretty interesting show.
Always right at the beginning of the match, and it's a super easy match. You destroy a building.
I'll be waiting for you.
Grab it, go. Usual.
Here's a gift. Take it before I change my mind.
Give him no time to fly. I don't remember what it was though. I know it was just one.
Now. Which battle shall I enjoy?
Super. And here we go. After I beat this, I got...
Who will you fight with?
Armageddon.
checking a couple things. Oh, so I haven't said hello yet. But I honestly don't know who's in chat at any moment in time. I haven't figured that one out yet. I just go through the individual chats. But I know it.
Now then, entertain.
I just normally don't think of to say hello or anything unless somebody else does. Otherwise, I'll just respond. I'll pretty much respond to anything.
Okay then, I'll play with you a little bit.
You'll have to work hard to beat me! Ready!
Awesome.
Fight!
Take this! Vegeta, Prince of All Saiyans!
That was a pretty...
I'll be waiting for you. Here's a gift. Take it before I change my mind. Now. So you made it. Well then, pick your battle. I want you to show me your power.
Dragon Classic and All-Star. Yeah, I remember All-Star. Yeah, no, I'm good. I'm good on that for now. Now, when I do end this for Mortal Kombat, the stream will be ended real quick, and then switch over that way. I can probably just upload before this whole thing. I kind of want to try one of these. Sure.
Who will you fight with?
I could choose it, but...
Now then, entertain me.
Fight
you.
You're dead.
Where are you?
Is that any better? I did not know my microphone wasn't quite so. I can actually turn down the music a little bit. Is this any better? I don't know if this is gonna be any better. I'm trying. Never had anybody here to really tell me it was so bad. Just a bit higher. Okay. Way around this next time. Okay. Hopefully that's just a tiny bit better. I have a way around this next time. I'll just I'll use an earbud so I can hear the audio properly. I didn't know it was an issue. Okay. And hello, and I'm doing all right. How are you? Yeah, it's been a little while. I appreciate you stopping by again. It actually helped me out because I was wondering why I was having a couple. I was having some trouble with other people. Yeah, and I also, I will actually be playing Legend of Dragon, hopefully by the end of this month I'll start my run again. I really appreciate you dropping by, though. Always welcome. Even though I'm probably gonna die. Wow. Okay, get away from me, Frieza. Please. Frieza, stop. Frieza, do not consent. Get away. There we go, alright. One hit at least. Oh. Why? Why? Appreciate it. I also appreciate helping me out again with these problems.
You can't do this.
Then hopefully soon I'll actually be putting Votum back up. And Tortoise. I have everything finally sorted out. I just gotta actually do it.
Oh man. So this is the extent of your skills? I'll be waiting for you.
Yeah, I know. I expect that
Take
record.
It before I change my mind. Well then.
That works for me, though. I tried one.
This battle program was created by Dr. Giroux in order to create the strongest android.
Yeah, I really hope to get Votum up soon here, though. Plus, I may or may not put him in the bottom corner when I play, but I doubt it. I'm going to start trying to put Votum on during the day when I'm not doing anything with the game. I've got music finally I can play in the background.
This is
of course,
this battle. This is a fight.
This battle program.
This is a.
This battle program was created by Dr. Giroux
because
in order
have
to
audio
create
the
strongest
android. But it'll be fun.
This battle program was created by Dr. Giroux.
This is a battle.
This
battle. This is a fight.
Dr. Giroux's computer is reading the previous game disc.
Description.
Battle data is being read from the previous game disc. Who will you fight with? Battle data is... So you made it.
Okay.
Here you can enjoy extreme battles. Dr. Giroux's computer is reading the previous game disc.
What time is it? Just wondering whether or not I want to keep continuing with this, or
move on to Dr. Giroux in order to create the strongest Armageddon,
since I only have so much time. So enough of this. I will play this again, of course. Now, there's one thing I am going to... be on Halloween. I will be streaming for quite a while on Halloween, because like I do every Halloween, I beat again Medieval.
Let's enjoy a game.
You men like that sort of thing.
I beat it every Halloween.
Obviously, you were made of human material.
No.
Hey, 17, let's go somewhere a little more lively. I want to buy some new clothes.
Thanks, but no thanks. You're interested in what kind of fight Dr. Giroux's computer will produce, well, right?
You're really childish, 17.
And this stream? And then I'll quickly start Armageddon. So...